and I cannot just sit and watch as innocent people are... Who the hell is that? Who the hell are you?
I am an angel keeping watch over the city at night. As violence and darkness take over the streets, I work to rid the city of crime. I am the symbol this town needs.
No. I am the symbol this town needs. Dude, seriously, you can't do that. Go home. I was doing this first.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah-huh! You heard of the coon, and now you're being a copycat. Is that your name, copycat?
I am Mysterion.
Mysterion? That's f***ing retarded. You just gave yourself away, Craig. Only you would think of a name that dumb.
I might be Craig, and then again I might not be. My identity must remain a secret. You cannot know.
Yeah, well, you cannot know my true identity either.
I assume you must be Cartman, because you're fat.
Were you wrong? I'm not Eric Cartman, and he's not fat!
No, it's true. As long as my identity is a mystery, this will just happen again and again. It has to end. I will show my face.
Well, I'll be.
I knew it was you. Remember, I even said it before.
Wow, a kid from my class was Mysterion.
Well, I'm sorry, but you're under arrest. Take the kid to jail.
I am Mysterion. Though only 9 years old, I dedicate my life to helping people when I am not in school. For months now, I have been protecting my town from crime. I have joined forces with other superheroes in my neighborhood to help save the Gulf. But even the other heroes do not know that, unlike them, I do have a power. A power they will now begin to understand.
Mysterion, if Cartman's gone, why are we still calling ourselves Coon and Friends?
Because it pisses Cartman off beyond belief, and I find that extremely funny. Then do it! Pull the trigger, Hindsight! If you don't believe us, then you don't have a choice! Pull the trigger, you pussy!
Dude, Kenny, chill out.
You guys go! I'll deal with this prick!
Okay, if you insist. See ya, Kenny! My mom did tell me I have to be home by 5.
I said it's fine. Just go!
Text me later, Kenny, if you want to, play basketball or something.
Let me tell you something about curses, buttlicker. Because there are some superpowers that make yours look like nothing. Trust me, I know.
What is your power?
I can't die. I've experienced death countless times. Sometimes I see a bright light. Sometimes I see heaven or hell. But eventually, no matter what, I wake up in my bed, wearing my same old clothes. And the worst part, nobody even remembers me dying. I go to school the next day, and everyone is just like, "Oh, hey, Kenny." Even if they had seen me get decapitated with their own eyes. You want to whine about curses, Hindsight? You're talking to the wrong f***ing cowboy.
Dude, why would the goth kids worship Cthulhu?
Makes sense. Unrelenting despair in 1,000 years of darkness sounds pretty goth.
Coon and Friends, ho! Mosquito!
Toolshed!
Tupperware! Damn it!
Human kite! Bit very courage!
Let him go, dude, or else we'll totally tell our parents on you!
Sorry, kids. It's a little late for that.
Oh my god! Oh my god! They killed Kenny!
You bastards!
Dude, Kenny, what'd you run away for? We gotta fight these guys!
Yeah, come on, get your costume on, lazy ass!
Let's go! Met Mary Crunch! Wait, what's your superpower, Mysterion?
I can't die.
Oh, yeah, good one. Mysterion can die, and Iron Maiden is indestructible.
No, Stan, I'm being serious. I really, really can't die.
What?
Like last night in the alley, the cult leader stabbed me and I bled all over the place. And you screamed, "Oh my god," and you called him a bastard.
When was that?
All the time. I die all the time, and you assholes never remember.
I think we would remember you dying, dude.
Well, you don't. I die over and over, only to wake up in my bed like nothing happened.
Dude, you're freaking out Mintberry Crunch. He's peed his pants.
No. Mintberry Crunch doesn't ever pee his pants.
I knew there'd be no point in telling you guys.
All right, dude, let's just say you're not crazy and it's true. What's the big deal? I mean, I think it'd be pretty cool not to be able to die.
Pretty cool? Do you know what it feels like to be stabbed? To be shot? Decapitated? Torn apart? Burned? Run over?
Kenny, calm down.
It's not pretty cool, Kyle. It f***ing hurts. And it won't go away, and nobody will believe me. Remember this time. Try and f***ing remember.
Oh my God! Holy s***, dude! Dude! Is he? Oh, Jesus! Kenny! No! No!
All right, you guys hide as long as you can. I'll try and find help.
How, dude? Kenny, where the hell are you going?
I'm going to try to get you all out of here. If this works. Or I could be wrong.
Kenny!
Ow! That f***ing hurts!
Oh my God! Kenny! You crazy bastard! Wow, can you believe it, Kenny? Bradley actually had superpowers. Isn't that cool?
Yeah. I'm tired, guys. Think I'm gonna go to bed.
Oh my God! Holy s***, dude! Kenny! No! No!
What?
It's happening again! We should have never gone to that stupid cult meeting.
Oh, it's you. I was wondering when you'd appear. You always come when I'm sad.
You are going to be okay, Karen. You have to keep believing that.
Why did my mommy and daddy go to jail?
Sometimes people do stupid things. Sometimes they don't realize what should have come first, until it's too late.
But I'm all alone now.
You are not alone. No matter where you go, no matter what you do, I will always be here. Do you understand?
I'll try, Guardian Angel.
Don't try, Karen. Do.
Ah, look at the new kid and her widow Dolly. You gonna cry some more in class, wimp? Leave her alone. Shut up! You foster twerps are all the same. Come on. Hand over the dog. Who the hell is this?
How about you find another little girl to pick on?
Mind your business, Peter Pan.
Karen McCormick is off limits. Do you understand? Make sure everybody in this school knows